स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक इन कंप्यूटर क्लास ऑफ सेकेंड स्टैंडर्ड। वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर नंबर 6, इंट्रोडक्शन टू पेंट। इन माय प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई डिस्कस्ड अबाउट माइक्रोसॉफ्ट पेंट, स्टेप्स टू स्टार्ट माइक्रोसॉफ्ट पेंट, कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ पेंट विंडो लाइक टाइटल बार, रिबन, क्विक एक्सेस टूल बार, पेंट बटन, मेन्यू बार। इन माय प्रीवियस क्लास आई डिस्कस्ड 3 कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ पेंट विंडो, क्विक एक्सेस टूल बार। क्विक एक्सेस टूल बार कंटेन्स मोस्टली यूज्ड बटन्स। पेंट बटन, पेंट बटन कंटेन्स डिफरेंट कमांड्स लाइक न्यू, सेव एसेट्रा। मेन्यू बार कंटेन्स डिफरेंट टैब्स लाइक होम एंड व्यू। सो इन टूडेज क्लास आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट नेक्स्ट 2 कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ पेंट विंडो, स्क्रोल बार्स एंड ड्रॉइंग एरिया। हेयर आई विल टेल यू हाउ टू ड्रॉ इन पेंट। Firstly, I will discuss 2 key terms with you. Number 1, drawing area, a blank white area where pictures can be drawn. Number 2, scroll bar. Scroll bars are used to move paint window. Now start with the scroll bars. There are 2 scroll bars on paint window. One is at the right side on the paint window and one is at the bottom on the paint window. Everyone look at right side. This bar is look like a standing line. So it is called vertical scroll bar. And this bar is look like a sleeping line, so it is called horizontal scroll bar. Scroll bar is used to move paint window up and down. I will show you with the help of one example. See on the screen, here I have drawn one picture. How can I see this lower part of this picture? Using this vertical bar. So press the mouse button, hold the mouse button and drag downward. See, now I can see. So, vertical scroll bar is used to move up and down in paint window. And why we use this horizontal? This bar is used to move right or left. So, scroll bars are used to move paint window. Drawing area is a blank white area. See on the screen, this blank white area is called drawing area. Drawing area is also called canvas. So what is the another name of drawing area? Canvas. On this white area, you can draw pictures. See, here I have drawn one picture in drawing area. Yeah, is a blank white area where pictures can be drawn. Next is how to draw in paint. To make a drawing in paint, we will use home tab. Under home tab on ribbon, we will use different groups like tool groups, shapes group, colors group. With the help of these groups, we can make a drawing. So in our next class, I will tell you about these groups, tools groups, shapes groups and colors group. So students, in today's class, you have learnt about scroll bars, drawing area and how to draw in paint. So students, read and learn this chapter carefully. Thank you.